Yes. Sorry, it's just loud here.
What?
Couldn't hear it's loud. The buzzer. How you been?
I missed getting on his boat.
What did you do?
Go pee.
That's part of why.
Remember, I'm out peeing. Oh, go kill him. What? Yeah, I'm like,
oh. You need to go pee more often.
It doesn't help my prostate.
I know. You need a pee bag.
Oh.
Maybe that helps.
You know what?
My wife, like, they have, like, some pee bags.
Oh, yeah. They're called big bags.
Yeah. All my crews, they don't find bathrooms very often, so.
Gotta find a way.
Yeah. But guys, you think
it's fun. Oh, good save, Rowan. Good save, Rowan. Things about her. What about you? Oh, that's fine too. She's pretty nice here.
Yeah.
At least you have a three letter.
It is a three letter.
Kind of.
I like the
We're in an engineering program.
Oh, there you go.
I wanted to be an environmental engineer.
All right.
When I graduated.
You didn't want to go to Cal Poly San Luis Obispo?
No.
Humboldt's the other.
No, it's just an Asian female. I actually wanted to be an architect.
You could do all that stuff.
No.
We had a pond. I grew up in eastern Iowa. We had a pond.
Iowa?
Yeah.
With all the potatoes?
No, that's Idaho.
Oh, Iowa.
Corn, soybeans, and cows.
Oh, that's not what you
call them? Okay. Oh, pigs too. Yeah, I can't pull the pigs.
Okay, we have that.
Or the chickens.
But not like that. You say Idaho? Oh,
Iowa.
Iowa. Okay. The flattest state?
No, we actually have rolling hills. It's actually nice. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I heard you're flat.
Well, you know, only my affect.
When you're young.
So yeah, we had plenty of ice,
awesome.
Plenty of time. Because we used to get in trouble if we got caught in the house during the day. So.
I don't
blame
you.
Oh,
come on.
There you go. Get on that, Frankie. Good battle. Stay with it.
What did you decide to move to California?
My mom moved us out here when I was 15.
Who is it?
Your mom?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I stuck with football for a couple of years and then took up surfing. Call me.
Get it out. Oh, no. Get it out. Run.
Assisted by number 8, Jason Lewis, and by number 13.
Come on, get on her. Pressure.
Oh, shit.
She was on point. If mine was in my pocket.
Right here?
Oh, beauty. Nice. You say
me.
Oh, hey, Jim, come. I'll get you. Coach Richards, he's been running with this puck kind of stick like this. Rolling. Get there, get there, get there. Pressure.
Thank you. goals for 11-8 offensive. Unassisted, 11-47. Ladies and gentlemen, from number 10, Kylie Duo. 2 minutes for voting.
Yes.